Everyone with a credit card knows how debt works. When you borrow money, you have to pay interest on the amount you owe. And interest keeps making the amount you owe bigger. If the amount you owe is so big that all you can do is pay part of the interest, you're in trouble. In a nutshell, this is the problem facing pretty much every government in the world. Country A takes money out of its economy to make interest payments to country B. This means country A's economy contracts. People lose their jobs and stop paying taxes. In order to keep making debt payments, country A then has to take out more loans, and the debt burden gets bigger. Here's the bizarre part. Even if country B also owes money to country A and turns right around and makes a payment to country A, they're both still getting poorer because interest keeps making their debts bigger. Inevitably, fiscal conservatives start demanding that their governments cut spending on things like social services, infrastructure, and education in order to keep making debt payments. When that happens, the people who live in these countries get upset that the government isn't doing anything for them, and instead sending a tremendous amount of money to foreigners. They then get angry at two sets of people, foreigners and the government. And that's about the time the real unpleasantness begins.